Effective methods for learning English vocabulary, explained with scientific evidence. 1. Spaced repetition. This technique involves reviewing words at increasing intervals over time. Research by Piotr Wozniak and others, 2007, has shown that spaced repetition improves long-term retention by optimizing the timing of reviews, helping words move from short-term to long-term memory. 2. Contextual learning, learning words in context, aids understanding and retention. Studies such as one by Nation 2001 highlight that words learned in meaningful contexts are more likely to be remembered and used correctly. 3. Active recall. Quizzing yourself on new words enhances memory. A study by Rodiger and Karpicki, 2006, demonstrates that actively retrieving information strengthens memory recall over passive rereading. 4. Mnemonics and visualization, associating words with vivid images or stories, aids memorization. Research by Bauer in 1972 indicates that creating mental images enhances memory retention. 5. Interleaved practice. Mixing different words during practice enhances learning. A study by Rohrer and Taylor, 2007, suggests that interleaved practice leads to better word discrimination and long-term retention. 6. Phonics and phonological awareness. Understanding sound-letter relationships improves vocabulary learning. Research by Erie, 2005, shows that phonics instruction contributes to decoding and word recognition skills. 7. Distributed learning, spreading out your study sessions over time, is more effective than cramming. Research by Cepeda et al. 2008 demonstrates that distributing learning sessions leads to better long-term retention. Multisensory learning. Engaging multiple senses, like hearing and seeing, enhances vocabulary acquisition. Studies by Pavio, 1970, Woon, suggest that forming dual sensory associations with words improves memory. 9. Learning etymology. Understanding word origins and roots aids in learning related words. Research by Nagy et al. 1985 indicates that knowledge of morphological relationships assists in vocabulary development. 10. Personalized learning. Tailoring learning methods to individual preferences and goals increases motivation and retention. Research by Heidi and Renninger, 2006, supports the idea that personalized learning engages learners more effectively. By incorporating these evidence-based methods into your English vocabulary learning routine, you can optimize your efforts and accelerate your language acquisition journey.